Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So in this video, I'm going to be talking about how to style neutral tones. I find neutrals so easy to work with and super versatile, and I just wanted to share some outfits based around neutral pieces. Let's begin with the first look. This is a very simple one because it's all based around this linen jumpsuit. It's from Under the Stories and it is one that I have worn so much. I bought it last summer and I absolutely love it. When buying a piece like this, you really can't go wrong because it's just so easy to throw on and you're pretty much good to go. I wanted to keep the base of the outfit really light, so I have paired it with some trainers from Nike. These are the blazers and I absolutely love these. I love that vintage element that it has and it just helps to really streamline this look. I think it makes me look a little bit taller because of the high top. I've completed the look with some gold accessories. I find that gold tones work in beautiful harmony with really light colours like beiges and whites, and it just adds a really lovely accent. This really helps to also break up a one tone outfit like this one. Moving on to the next look, which is very centered around really delicate light tones, and I think it's a really great outfit for summer. I've gone for an all white base and that looks great on its own, but paired with this blazer, I think it really helps to break up the outfit and it adds more dimension. These jeans are so versatile. They're from Arquette and I find that I can wear them in summer and in winter, and I think that's so important when purchasing anything, is its longevity and if it's something that you can wear repeatedly. To keep the outfit very light and airy, I've paired it with some matching beige loafers. This just really helps to keep with that delicate tone throughout the outfit. I really love mixing sporty and feminine elements, and I've really tried to do that here. So I'm wearing a super flowy and pretty outfit, but I've styled it with the Nike blazer trainers again. I love these trainers because they're super comfortable, so if you're like myself and you like to walk around a lot, and especially right now because it's pretty much all that we can do, these are really comfortable and they're perfect for everyday wear. This entire outfit is really light and airy, so it looks perfect in summer. It'll be great for a really cute summer day in the park, I guess. I think what's important when wearing a full outfit in one tone is to play with different textures and fabrics. So here I've gone for a silky top with a pleated skirt, and that just helps to add dimension and it helps to really break up the outfit. I love that the trainers are all white because it really helps to keep this outfit delicate and soft, and it doesn't look too harsh or too bold with an outfit like this. The great thing about the Nike blazers is that they're really versatile, so whether I'm feeling really casual or really girly, I can definitely dress it up accordingly. If you're not massive on trainers, what I love about this outfit is that you can dress it up with some heels and you'll instantly feel a lot more feminine and a lot more chic. This next look, I'm working with different shades of beige and they complement each other really well. This is a great summer vacation look. It's also great if you're in the city. I'm wearing a simple cami top with these trousers from Claudie Pielo. The trousers are in a linen fabric, which means that it's easy to wear in summer and in hot countries, but it also adds some more character to a really simple tailored piece. And I'm all for tailored pieces, so this one is really great for me. It means that I can still dress in more smarter wear even during summer. But to help the outfit look more relaxed and summer appropriate, I've styled it with some very simple sliders from Under the Stories. These are really simple and minimal, but they go with absolutely everything. Moving on to some more contrasting outfits, and this is an outfit that I think anybody can recreate because it's working with complete basics. I've put together a pair of white jeans and a black t-shirt. This is really fail-proof. It's just one of those outfits that you throw on when you have nothing else to wear. I find that contrasting outfits can look very sleek and sophisticated, especially if you paired something like this with a blazer on top. This is also a great base if you wanted to just throw a trench coat on top for cooler days, but it's a really great summer outfit. It's just really casual and just really chilled and relaxed. Another contrasting look, and this one is really simple and really relaxed. I'm wearing these trousers from And Other Stories, and I really like the paper bag waist that it has. It just means that it's a lot more comfortable to wear. The fabric on the trousers are so soft as well, so it's perfect to wear indoors. I've styled this look again with the Nike blazers because I really wanted that super casual element to the outfit. But again, you could definitely dress this look up with some smarter shoes or maybe some black simple sliders. All of these looks are really interchangeable, and I think that you could just swap pieces out to make it more appropriate for whatever occasion you're planning on wearing it to. I'm going for an all-white ensemble in this next outfit, and I'm wearing this really soft shirt from And Other Stories with these amazing trousers from Cezanne. They were my absolute favourite. I can't tell you how many times I've worn these. What I love about this outfit is that you could wear it really casually, but you could also dress it up and make it look more formal or even office appropriate if you just switched up the shoe. I love an all-neutral look, and the nude and beige accents just really help to balance this whole outfit out. I've styled the look with my Chloe Tess bag and a pair of beige sandals from By Far. I am obsessed with these heels. I wear them all the time. They go with so many outfits and they're just really easy and comfortable to wear as well. So I'm sure you can see by now just how versatile these white jeans are. They go with so many things. I've styled it here with a nude shirt from Mango, as I'm obsessed with this shirt. I think it's a colour that looks really great on warmer skin tones, and I really like how well it pairs with the nude By Far heels. This is a really soft and feminine look, especially because the colours are so delicate, and I think that they really work in harmony together. This is again a really easy outfit to throw on, and you can easily just swap out the shirt for a white linen shirt or a black shirt. There's just so many ways that you could style these jeans. This next look is slightly more formal, and I think it's really office appropriate depending on what shoe you pick. I think a closed shoe would look really great with this, and you could wear it to more formal events. I'm wearing this polo neck sweater from Zara. It's really lightweight, so it's not warm at all. So it's great if it was a cooler day, or I could wear this in the evening. I love the combination of beige and black. I think they work beautifully together, and I think that contrast just adds a really nice air of sophistication to this outfit. I'm wearing these trousers from Under the Stories, and they have a really deep cuff at the bottom. I'm all for tailored pieces. I love that masculine element it has. It also looks really classy and put together, and also these trousers are so comfortable to wear. I'm styling the trousers from Under the Stories again here, but I've paired it with a linen shirt and some trainers. I love a monochrome outfit because I find that they look so sleek and sophisticated, but I wanted this one to look super casual. I've paired the look with my Nike blazer trainers. This one has the black tick that really works with the complementary tones. I suspect we're going to be doing a lot more walking this summer rather than going out for brunch or coffee, so I wanted to pair this look with trainers, so it's a really wearable look for more casual days out. These are the perfect trainers to go for long walks in because they're really comfortable. I'm wearing a linen shirt from Under the Stories. This is really lightweight and breathable, so it'll be really great if it's a warmer day. These are really baggy tailored trousers, and I think that if you paired it with some trainers, you'd get a really cool, relaxed look. But I wanted to wear it with some heels sandals here. Caramel tones like this look so nice paired with white. I think they look really sophisticated and really sleek. Also, matching the outfit with a complimentary bag really helps the outfit look more cohesive and thought out. For my final look, I'm wearing this beautiful dress from Zara. It's really flowy, but it's still quite thick, so it's not see-through at all. I had a few questions about that in my last video. This is one of those pieces that you can throw on. It's really fail-proof, and there are multiple ways that you can style it. You could definitely add a pop of colour for a bit of an accent and to make it more playful, but of course, with this being a neutral video, I want this whole outfit to look really delicate. You can still have fun with neutral tones by adding a bit of print, but I'm wearing my neutral Dior trainers here just to add a little bit of character. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you got some inspiration from it, and I'll see you in my next one.